These guys again.
We are guardians of the Great Spirit. What business have you here?
I am a child of the Anima lineage. I have come to undergo the Great Spirit's trial. Please allow me to pass.
First, you shall be tested. If you wish to pass, you must defeat us.
Our intention was not to fight.
It's no use. This is the duty they were given.
Then prepare for battle.
Thank you.
now, Gray!
I won't hold back!
Skewer!
This ends now.
Thank you.
ready.
Thank you.
Thank you. too late.
Thank you.
bear witness to your power. There is light in your soul. We shall allow you to continue.
They've completed their task, haven't they?
They are another clan bound by fate. The Ventus Shrine is west of here. Let us go.
Damn you, Avis. Echidna, have we any news of the Resistance?
They've grown in power since rescuing Lumena. The Resistance relies on a number of small groups. Combine them all and you've got quite a rebellion. Things are heating up in the south, so we believe their base is nearby.
How can you be so calm, Echidna? What have you been doing all this time? I hear you abandoned the army to go off on your own agenda.
Stop before you make a fool of yourself. Since when do we even have an army? We've been recruiting murderers and scoundrels.
Are you mocking the Legion?
It's no use threatening me. I'll continue to do as I please.
Lucky Lord Dignus is not present.
Are you looking to start a fight now? It's not my fault Viper let that pretty boy interfere with our plans. If you want to blame someone, try Visor. He took that brat under his wing.
Don't worry. I'll handle Spiro. I actually expect him to take care of himself. Nobody can escape the inevitable. As for the Resistance, I'll need to assign more men to spirit hunting if we're to deal with them once and for all.
You may have contributed to the army, but you were still far from commander. I earned that title through my complete loyalty to Lord Dignus. A rookie alchemist has no right to give orders.
I certainly have no desire to be commander. However, I advise you fill my request if you wish to stay in Dignus's favor. I'm just about finished perfecting the golems. A single golem is worth 10 Imperial soldiers. If we mass-produce them, they will be the deciding factor in the war. But naturally, we need far more spirits.
Give it a rest. I'm sick of this pissing contest. The world's going to end anyway. None of this will matter.
I won't allow the world to end.
Who in the world do you think you are? Well, I didn't intend to follow that fool much longer anyway.
Now you mock Lord Dignus?
What's all this noise?
I apologize, my lord. We were simply overexcited about our plans.
Have you reached any conclusions?
Although the Resistance is expanding in the south, we believe that Visor's improved golems can crush them with little difficulty.
Then I leave you in command. Please, take care of it.
In command? Of the Legion?
Is there a problem?
No, of course not. But I don't think I should leave your side, my lord.
Worry not, Kror. I have already arranged for someone to take your place. This is Nebula. Henceforth, she will be my personal aide.
Wait! Have I failed you, my lord? I have served you with dedication and loyalty. No one knows your expectations better than I, Lord Dignus. If you'd only allow me to remain at your side.
Don't make me repeat myself.
I understand, sir.